The federal government's climate bill is set to pass Parliament after the Greens confirmed their support. The critical votes will see the national 43% emissions reduction target enshrined in law. But Greens leader Adam Bandt says they'll continue to fight Labor on new coal and gas projects.
Labor might be holding out now, but their position is ultimately untenable. And they can't go to upcoming climate summits vowing to open new coal and gas projects and expect to be taken seriously.
We'll be chatting to Adam later in the show. Stuart Ayres has resigned as New South Wales Trade Minister over the John Barilaro recruitment process. He stepped down as another investigation into Barilaro's appointment to a US trade role was launched. On Monday, Ayres insisted he wasn't involved and had done nothing wrong. Today, the Premier revealed concerns have been raised.
Information that has come to light in the review clearly demonstrates that the process was not at arm's length.
The Aussies are smashing it at the Commonwealth Games, winning 35 medals on day five. Emma McKeon's now the most decorated athlete in Games history. Another gold and bronze brings her total medal tally to 19. Aileen Chikamatana won weightlifting gold with a new Commonwealth record. She used to compete for Fiji. Now she's the first woman to win individual gold medals for two different countries. Gold two for Nina Kennedy in the pole vault and the men's wheelchair basketball team. Australia leads the medal tally with 42 gold, 32 silver and 32 bronze. And more changes to Beyoncé's Renaissance album. She's removed Khalees's track Milkshake from her new song Energy. Khalees claimed the recreation of the track was theft because she wasn't asked or even given the heads up about it being included. Queen Bee has also reworked Heated to remove an ableist slur from the lyrics.
Pretty soon Beyoncé's album is going to be a single.
Yeah, there's nothing left.
But also, how much of a collector's item is the original going to be?
Yes.
That's what will happen.
Without the changes. Yeah. If you're wondering what the Khalees sample sounded like and how different it sounded, here is the two of them. Just don't thieves get caught. Watch if you're smart. La, 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 la. Put it in the liner notes that you'd have a clue?
I wouldn't, but we're not musically trained minds. But I think for someone like Khalees, because of the backstory and her never getting royalties from that song from back in the day,
yeah.
I think it stings probably even more. Do you know what I mean?
Yes.
Like, but yes, I know what you mean.
I know I've got
you
no
and
musical
I hearing
skills.
Different
I get
songs
that, but
there.
I am literally hearing two completely yeah. different things.
Well, yeah. I'll say the rhythm section of those songs, yeah, it's similar, but it's not like either one of them is particularly unusual
yes.
or whatever. Like, it sounds like a fairly normal kind of beat.
But Khalees yes. is basically saying to Beyoncé, if you liked it, you should have given me a ring about it. You know, that's what she's saying.
Yes.
Thank you very much. And now,
no, but she didn't say that because Beyoncé would have sued her for that.
She would have sued her for that. And now she's got to find another way to bring the boys to the yard. I'm sure there'll be something else.